Controversy is brewing at the Mississippi Transportation Commission. Agency Director Larry Butch Brown has been told to leave or be fired. Commissioners voted 2-1 to remove him. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey spoke with commissioners about their decision.
But it's time to separate him from the operations of the Mississippi Department of Transportation.
Central District MDOT Commissioner Dick Hall voted Tuesday to force Larry Butch Brown to step down by Wednesday or get fired as Executive Director for the Department of Transportation.
Truth is, it's been a long time coming. It's no secret that I've been trying to make a change for some time now. And today was just the right time, the right moment for it to happen.
In January, Brown, who's battling prostate cancer, announced that he would be resigning from the department in June. But Hall says the department can't wait that long.
He's been a public embarrassment at times to the Mississippi Department of Transportation.
Brown has been a lightning rod for controversy, from the high-dollar renovations at MDOT offices during tight budget times to his brush with Coast Police at a casino in July.
I think Butch was more interested in self-promotion than he was in getting the job done.
In a phone interview, Southern District Commissioner Wayne Brown disagreed with the vote.
Butch Brown served the state of Mississippi well. He had some missteps. The state of Mississippi is a better place because Butch Brown was the director of the Mississippi Department of Transportation.
Brown was the only commissioner to vote against ousting Brown from the department.
Because I thought it was a humane thing to do. I also thought it would save the taxpayers money by letting him use up his leave time, his annual leave and sick leave. He's going to be paid for it. So why not let him use it up while he's on the payroll?
Brown says the commissioner's decision was cruel and shocking, and he believes it was a personal vendetta.
This is an opportunity for Commissioner Hall to get what he wanted, which is Butch Brown out of the building.
No, it's no personal vendetta. I'm here to represent my constituency and see that the Mississippi Department of Transportation is run effectively and well, and I don't think it has been.
For now, MDOT's chief engineer, Melinda McGrath, has been named to run the department while MDOT leaders search for Brown's replacement. Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Commissioner Hall says MDOT hopes to name Brown's replacement in the next couple of weeks.